Hey, welcome back to Zelda. A little disoriented. I was like, whoa, what was I doing? I want to head over there, but I guess I'll... No harm in exploring the islands around me, right? It's so funny. I'm still learning about stuff. I've been doing this for a few months, but I'm still, like, learning new things. It's mostly sound stuff. You don't realize how complicated audio is until you're working with it. Like, I just now discovered I have volume controls right on... Oh Jesus. I have volume controls directly on my monitor, and I was like, what? I have that? But it is a new monitor, so... Where are my charges? Oh, did I just see it? Where's that? Is that all I can use? Okay. Where's that crazy one? The large one? Because I have a long way to fly. Did I use them all up? Can I sort by type? Here it is. I wanted to go over here, just to see what's going on over here. What is that? Is that a Death Star? It's no moon. Oh dear. Oh, he missed. It's good. It freaks me out how, I'm just moving forward? Am I moving forward without, having to press it? Okay. This uses a lot of power. I'm a little nervous. Yeah, I guess I should be pressing forward. It just kind of freaks me out that I'm like... Oh boy. I really want to go on there. Oh. Oh. A little shiny thing. Oh god. I didn't think that would happen. Dude. Can I reload? I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know. Let's pretend that never happened. You know? Do I have four blessings? Can get a heart. Okay. How about we... Ooh. Let's just like... I wanna fill this up with batteries. Full on... Like, six AA batteries. Thank you. I better save this in my favorites. It's kind of a cool craft. I just finished watching Heartstopper season 2. You definitely have to be in a mood for that show. I forget how happy everyone is. I'm used to there just being a lot of conflict. But like, you know, I think there's a place for shows like that, where it's just, you know, everything's chill. And like, things are kinda like, not really, but kind of mostly low stakes, you know? Nothing like insane is gonna happen. Just a nice comfort show, you know? I was a big fan of Sasuke and Miyano. I think, was that last year? I can't remember. Time is becoming a weird soup for me. Especially after, you know, after 2020. I was like, oh, are we still moving forward in time? Is that what we're doing? I didn't know. I just thought, you know, I just thought I was existing. Where am I going? Okay, this way. This kind of freaks me out, man. Good thing I have 5 more to spare. Was I here before? No, because I haven't gotten that shrine crystal thingy. I want to get it. I see where it goes, too. Go up. Ascend. Is that where I was? Up there? This really uses up a lot of battery. Okay. Is this one, right? Ooh, I'm nervous, I'm gonna fall again. Go on. This what? This is not what I was looking for. I should have marked it, huh? Oh man. Another blood moon. Are you serious? What is this orby thing? Let's land on it. Ooh. What's this? Do I have to bop this? Is there a weapon I don't really... Here. Oh, here. I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. There's something... I think there's something I'm supposed to be placing here. I'm a little confused. There's something glowing underneath there. Huh. Oh, there's treasure bin. Okay. I don't know how to get in here. Maybe this does look like I need sunlight? Maybe? So what's on here? Oh yeah, this is the right one. Hi, where do you belong? Pick you up? Yeah, I saw... I think I saw where you're supposed to go. Bonk. Oh shit. I thought you fell. Just right below us, right? Oh no, I want this one. Oh, 45? Oh Jesus. Is there a way I can hold on to it? Which is, that's really expensive. I don't wanna buy that. How can I just descend? If I just drop it, will it be okay? Nope. Let me save. I'm nervous. Here you go. Oh. Everything worked out just fine. Oh, okay. Maybe I can catapult myself towards the labyrinth. Uh-oh, I'm low battery. Do I have a pluggy thing? I'm surprised I'm running out of battery. Like, these things last forever. These pro controllers. Gikaku. Plug in my controller. Let me see if I can. Where's. Did I put my cable away? Oh man. Wonder if this will last an extra hour. Is this a catapult thingy? Do you work? Whoa. What is this? Where are they supposed to go? Weird. Doo-doo-doo. Oh. I really don't have that much of these anymore, so maybe I shouldn't gacha. Is this... should I be touching this? What is this? What did it do? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's dangerous. Sky mine? Can you launch me towards the labyrinth? Or should I stay here? Bonked my head. Hi. Oh my god, he launched a rocket at me. Did you see that? Where are we supposed to go? I'm on here. Does this work? I missed. Here you go. Oh, shit. Yep. I wonder what these blocks are all for. Am I supposed to launch blocks into that thing? No, it's not strong enough, right? Maybe. Yeah, I can launch it in there. I wonder how many I need. Do I just need one? Oh! Stop that! Still too far. Let's see. Where'd it go? God. This is dangerous. I don't want to go in. What? I hope I only need one, because this is really silly. Remember the momentum mechanic in Breath of the Wild? Bonk. It went in! Okay. Can I just supposed to click this one? Oh god. What's going on? I'm kinda dizzy. What does this do? Hello? I don't understand. Now what? Can I launch myself back in there? Toss me, Tulin. Toss me. There you go. Ah, my face. To land in a very particular way, huh? Where'd the hole go? There. Shit. Is saved. And it's kind of frustrating. I guess I can use that platform. I think I can do it, but it's just kind of very particular. There we go. What's in it? Zonite shin guards. What? I didn't know there was such a thing. Huh. Okay. Can you, like, launch me towards the labyrinth? I guess I can. I don't know. It's really far. Am I gonna regret this? Can I get a vehicle? Let me save. I should be okay, maybe? This is the last labyrinth, right? I did one last time, and there's another. Okay, yeah. Yeah, this is the last one. I think, after I get some hearts, I think I'll. Ooh, there's the other one. I think I'll head towards Ganon after I finish these. Yeah. It's gonna be hard letting go of this game. It's worth it. It was a lot of fun. Uh-oh, I need more stamina. I am low battery, aren't I? I'll grab the cable. Almost there, right? Oh, forgot that we float. Ah. Okay, hold on. Let me plug this in. I might. Sometimes it's kind of weird. Sometimes, like, OBS freaks out. But I need to charge it. Is everything okay? Okay, everything's okay. I think it freaks out if I touch my switch, because if I accidentally set it ajar. I think that's what it is. Courage to jump. Oh, there you go. Yo. Ooh, we're fast. Oh shit. Oh god. Ah. Where do I start? Oh, at the beginning, man. Should I go towards that way, I guess? Sometimes this is hard to steer. Go towards that way? Don't freeze me. I really should stay and fight them, but like... Eh. I'm gonna die. I'll just stop it and... This is a shield. Okay. Where are we? Where are we going? Scary. I can bop this, right? Let me hit one wall. There you go. What you got? I can't carry any more shields. Let's see. Do I have anything? Let's drop this one. Oop. Okay. Do I need another car? What if I add 4 rockets? Is that crazy? Or... Or genius? I think it's this. I think it's an amazing idea. Hope I don't die. You ready? Oh god. Oh my god. Okay. Forget off. I didn't realize I'd be floaty inside here. The momentum. I wonder if I should get like one or two more shrines so that I can even out my blessings. Let's see. We'll see. Because I really feel like finishing the game. four terminals. All right, let's start floating. They don't show on the map? There we go. Possibly in here? Is this like the hardest one, or...? Oh! I get a chest. Ooh. Is it in here? Just looking at my armor. Wrestling in the wind. Let's see. This one, I feel like the passages are a little more complicated. I wonder if I can get through here. I'm not even looking where I'm going, I'm looking at the mini-map. Dead end. Can we float up? No. I was hoping I could. Oh, here. No. How do I get in there? Through the center? Like here? Okay, let's get out. I can find a way. Oh god, I made myself dizzy. Oh, I should go have a rest. Didn't realize how low in stamina I was. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Can something blow me? Can somebody blow me up higher? There you go. There's a chest. I thought this would lead me to the other terminal, but that's okay. Good Sidon behind me. He's about to grab me. Not here, Sidon. Not in front of everyone. I think it can go in here. Right? Is there something in here? It's hard to tell with this. We'll just explore, I guess. No, I think I went the wrong way. Oh, here it is. Okay. One there. I'm hoping if I go the other way, it'll lead me to it. Maybe behind here? No. See, how can you tell with this? I'm guessing here. Oh, oh, too high, too high. There you go. Let me take a rest. Is it here? Yeah. One more left. Okay, what do I get? There. Oop. I'm guessing through here? Okay, let's get out of here. Okay. Can I go through here? I don't think so. I think I have to go through here. Can I mark this? I'm glad there's mini-maps. Can you imagine if you had to navigate this without a mini-map? Can't really see. Oh, I can't get in there? Are you kidding me? No. Oh! Maybe I can go through there? Can I get higher? Is there like a little wind boost? Can I, Nice. Nice. I got it. Now what do? I forgot. Oh, I have to go to the depths. Yeah. Right? Yeah. What? Where am I? Here. There. Thank you. You know, I hope in the future Nintendo utilizes more voice talent, you know? Because this game has an amazing cast. But like, there's still so many times where it's like, there's still just text, you know? Am I gonna die? No. It's okay. It's okay. I'm okay. Gosh. Yeah, I hope they use my voice work in all their games. Like, oh my god. Like, Pokemon? Come on. Let someone talk in Pokemon. Did they have voice work in the last game? I don't remember. Where is it? She's an electric. Where's your weak point? I just see your booty. Where is it? Where is it? Jeez, so scary. Can I climb on you? Come here. I don't want to use, like, a really good weapon. Because he's already almost dead. Right? What are you now? Ah, you can't see! I can't... This. There you go. Dead. I don't want to fight a cube. Oh, I couldn't do my bullet time. Oh, I don't have a bow, that's why. Come on, dude, get your bow out. I kinda wish it did it automatically, like, selected another bow. That's not it? Huh. There we go. Whew. Homing cart. Devin, any naked weapons? Let's see. Are you considered naked? It's a lot of damage already. I don't have anything naked, do I? I can destroy something and patch it. I love my ruby rod. Is there something that's not... Oh yeah, I made these, didn't I? Select, strike use material. There you go. Waste not, want not. Gimme, gimme. Oh, a May Labyrinth. It makes me want to say Marissa to a May Labyrinth. Ooh, gives me abs. I remember this. It's like the Ganondorf armor. Such a short king, you know? For some reason this makes me look shorter. I think it's the horns. I don't know. Alright. What do we do now? I said I wanted to find a shrine to even out my, or a couple shrines. Any shrines that I like? I'm gonna go somewhere sort of empty. See, I bet there's a shrine around here somewhere, right? Let's look around. Okay. Put on my, my sensor. Why shrine? I just look so small. I don't know why. Where are the shrines at? Oh, I said I wanted to go, yeah. Yeah, around here. Oh! Where is it? That way? Oh, it's hot. I can't wear my ab armor. Let's see. Okay. Still looks funny. Where is it? Where is it? This way? In the waterfall? Let's go up. Can I swim up? Is it in the waterfall? Oh, it's in there. Right? Ooh. Taffy? Taffy Hill? Down below? What are you talking about? Is there like a hole in here? Are you an elemental? Oh, hello. I thought that would knock you out. Ah! That would knock you down. I wonder if the shrine will appear when I get rid of this guy. No, no. No! You're an asshole. I was trying to jump off. I got greedy. There you go. Is there... You can't dive underneath, huh? It must be, like, somewhere under, like, in the waterfall, right? Yeah. Maybe I should take my Zora armor off. Oh. I can't even see. No. Trying. Is there like, oh, here, maybe in here. I don't have the whole Yiga outfit, huh? I need like a mask. I don't see anything in there. Right? Unless there's something right at the bottom. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Take that off. Yep. Yeah, I don't see anything. Here, let me teleport. Look at my hand. All this time, my nail polish is still intact. Those are some good gels. Where else can I find quests? I mean, a shrine. This is really fast. Can I send through this? Let's see if there's any over here. So empty. Hello. Surprised there aren't any shrines nearby. What was that? Oh, just birdies? Okay. Scared me. I'm really surprised I haven't found any. I really should just look at a map, shouldn't I? Oh, sleepy boy. Can we kill this guy? Oh, there you go. Oh. Where is it? Oh. Oh, that was easy. Where is it? Oh! I think it needs a crystal. Unless my Switch isn't loading all the... like the render distance is awful, but I don't think it's that bad. Where's your crystal? Uzazum. Uzazum. That's Kylie Minogue's new single, Uzazum. Do you have a clue where your crystal is? Oh! Oh, it's in a cave, isn't it? Let me look at the map. Isn't that funny that, I guess I was bound to run in a shrine sooner or later, but, like, I was pretty close with the purple dot. Ooh, bombs? Oh my. Okay. I see what you're doing, you sneaky little. Come here. Give me that crystal. Bam. Huh. Oh, I don't have a weapon. it's a baby weapon. Here, let's do this one. Oh, he's gonna set on me. I didn't realize Tulin shoots with his feet. That's so cool. Look at me. There you go.
That's so cool.
Okay. Any treasure in here? I see a froggy. I'm just saying, it'd be amazing if there's armor in here. Free armor. This is a big cave. What was useful? Oh, amber, wasn't it? And upgrading some of my armor. I don't have any rock weapons. That sucks. I can probably make one. I don't have anything naked though. What's in there? There's a chest. Nothing else in here? Oh, it's like it's a circle. Just checking that I got that bomb. But, oh! If I needed a rock, but I don't see any. Before I go. Can I? No. I was gonna be like, can I attach it to Mineru? I don't know. That was cool. I wasn't expecting it to be attached to a giant. If I were a baby Link, I'd be terrified. What if I threw it in there? Open up. Oh, this is Satori Mountain? Oh, I didn't know that. Sinkholes. Okay. Well, with that, I'm gonna end that here. And then I guess we'll... I wanna do one more shrine, and then I'll head my way to... Should I try and find one more shrine? No, it's been an hour. I usually try to make these a little more than an hour. I think I'll end it here then. Alright. Well... Oops. Wrong button. Well, We're in the home stretch. I think maybe, I don't know. We'll make our way towards Ganon in the next episode after we get a shrine. I don't know how long that's gonna take. Maybe I'll split it up. But I don't know. We'll see. Well, thanks for watching. If you stuck it all the way through, this might just my Zelda journey. Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye.